you're gonna be given a number, okay? And depending on that number, you will need to return a different output. So let's say you are given a number which is divisible by 3. In that case, you need to return fizz, okay? If it is divisible by 5, you need to return pass. Any other number, you need to return the number itself. However, what happens when that number is divisible by 3 and 5? Okay, divisible by 3 and 5. In that case, you need to return fizz pass. Good. It's very basic. But let me throw some examples there just to be sure we are all on the same page. So we are given 1, then we need to return 1 because it's not divisible by 3, neither by 5. If we are given 2, we need to return 2. Again, it's not divisible by 3, neither by 5. If we are given 3, it is divisible by 3. So we return fizz, 4, not divisible by 3 or 5. So 4, 5, 5, we need to return bash because it is divisible by 5. 6 is divisible by 3, so we need to return fizz. We can keep going and going until we get to the number 15, which is the first one, which is divisible by 3 and by 5. And in that case, we need to return fizz pass.